Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay happy and healthy. Before we start our activities, let us start the day with a meditation with God's Word this morning, taken from Journey to God's Promised Land book, written by Pastor Marolap Sagala. Our topic for today is Song from God. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Deuteronomy chapter 31, verse 19. It says, Now write down this song and teach it to the Israelites, and have them sing it, so that it may be a witness for me against them. God commanded Moses to write a song. It comes from God Himself. But God told Moses to write it down. However, later that song became known as the Song of Moses. When Joshua would take over the leadership of Moses, God had predicted that the Israelites would turn away from God. They will worship the idols of the Canaanites. God said to Moses that after he would bring them to the land flowing with milk and honey, the land I promised on oath to their ancestors, and when they eat their fill and thrive, they will turn to other gods and worship them, rejecting me and breaking my covenant. Because of this apostasy, many calamities and troubles will inevitably befall upon them. And when those calamities and tribulations come, the song will remind them of their experience with God. That's why God gave that song to be written and be taught to the Israelites. Then Moses wrote down the song and taught it to the Israelites. Singing a song has a profound effect on the soul. Songs from God will be able to remind us of the power of His love. When we are troubled or sad, sing the song of God. It will strengthen us. So, children, always sing songs that strengthen and would help us to remember God's power and love. Thus, it will help us avoid apostasy. And vice versa, be careful with songs that actually can make us forget about God's power and love. So, sing a song of Moses today. This is the end of our morning worship. May the Lord bless all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.